Support for MMP nationwide, we've been tracking this all night. There you see it, 53.8% on a vote count of 91%. So 91%, and you see that Rod Donald there, who we've talked to two or three times tonight, is cutting the MMP cake. He can well afford to do so with 91% of the vote counted.
Have
at this stage.
Cheer, folks.
We have gone for MMP, and we have gone for MMP comprehensively. We have a new system of voting.